Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So, thanks a lot to everyone who subscribed recently. This is just amazing. We already almost reached the end of the year objective, which was 1,300 subscribers before the end of 2016, and we are almost there. So, thanks a lot, everybody. It means a lot to me. And I hope that you will really enjoy yourself on this channel. So, today we will do the reaction and the review of the new song by Sepultura. The song is called Phantom Self. So, yeah, it will be pretty cool to watch that, I'm sure. And I hope that the song will be awesome. So, let's fucking do this, guys. Oh, robot. So yeah, this sounds new. Like, I never heard Sepultura do something like this. This sounds fucking amazing, guys. So yeah, they are becoming off. A robot and a human. This is crazy. And this is crazy because in a few years this might become a reality. And I'm not even joking, it's a serious issue. Technology is taking more and more place in our society. Yeah, transform in someone else. This is exactly what it will be like. That instrumental is fucking good, guys. I love that. Fucking amazing solo right here. It sounds amazing. I love that so fucking much. It's awesome that the video is in their home country, Brazil. Even that, I don't know the name in English, I know it in French, but even that well-known statue in Brazil is becoming like Afrobot and not Afhuman because it's not really a human, but that's fucking crazy, guys. The video was amazing and the song was really good too. It offers something new and it was good. I really enjoyed that. So I will definitely review the album Machine Messiah, the next album by the band, which will be released early next year when it will come out, because that was fucking good. And I can't wait to hear the rest of the album. So if you like what you just saw, please subscribe to my channel. That would be fucking amazing. So yeah, and smash that like button too. That would be fucking cool. So thanks a lot, guys, for watching. I'll see you in the next video.